If pot makes them happy and no trouble, maybe we ought to put all the adults on pot.
Do you feel bad about the kids who were killed in Vietnam?
Maybe if pot made them peaceful, maybe we all should take pot.
The people of this country should be proud of these kids, notwithstanding the way they dress or the way they wear their hair. That's their own personal business. But their inner workings, their inner selves, cannot be questioned. They can't be questioned as good American citizens.